set off for your vehicles. Air team, you're going to collect the Avenger tilt rotor aircraft. Water team, you're using Stromberg. We've done some pretty good work disrupting their activities around the state. But now, it's time to take down this Russian spy network thing once and for all.
If my rigorous debrief of Agent ULP has taught me anything, it's that the threat is not to be underestimated. Codename Bogdan, if that is his real name, is here to destroy our republic. And maybe the rest of the world, too.
Yeah, I'm just looking forward to cashing my paycheck. Going back to my normal day-to-day existence where I don't have to put pants on in the morning. You know, where it's the evening news that makes me think nuclear war might be imminent, not my work emails.
Lucky you. Way to avoid responsibility. Little litmus test I do for every business decision I make. Would I go to nuclear war for this? I press the go button when the answer is abso-fucking-lutely.
Yeah, well, I've never been so sure about something I'd drop an H-bomb for. Except maybe these chicken wings I had once. Lemon pepper, ooh.
You know, you are the problem with culture right now. No one takes anything seriously. It's a crisis of things meaning what they should.
Oh, I'm sorry. The threat is very real, okay? Just like your hair system.
Your discourse is poisonous and reductive.
Okay, you're in the Stromberg. Take it on a deep dive down to that submarine. Dock with the vessel and get on board. The air team will cover the surface.
Now, be warned. These Russians are agents of chaos. They don't necessarily have an end game here, except for destabilization of the status quo. If they think they're beat, the misinformation they put out will be terrible. Do not listen to anything they say.
Damon, I don't know if you know our team that well, but they're not exactly chatty types.
Just don't let them play you. Execute the plan no matter what.
Approaching the submarine. Get close and board through the hatch.
Fight for humanity!
They've got our
source in the brig. Sooner you find him, the sooner you're out of there.
You Mr. Hertz's people? He promised me passport and job in Vale of Silicon.
You found him? Okay, threaten him until he gives up the network scheme. Or something. Get that intel.
Okay, shit. All right, go to the bridge. Network runs through point on center console. Mr. Hertz still give job, yes. I American now. When's my keynote?
Okay, screw him. Get up to the bridge, document everything. Then plug Clifford into the console.
You don't know.
phone! Now plug in Clifford right into the console.
Wait, can we calm down for just 1 minute? For less than 1 minute? Look, you look very much like you have wrong end of shit. You've got stuck in the stick. You're up creek with Battle of Crap. Look, how you say it? I'm here to help. Look.
That's codename Bogdan. Kill him.
No, kill me all you like. But stop. Listen. Sure, I would like to destroy America, control Russia, and destroy fabric of civilization as we know it. But these are all piping dreams. I am here to help solve real problem.
And what's the real problem?
You are real problem. You're doing dirty work for Avon Quartz and his machine, Cliffy. Oh, cigarette. Now, listen, think about it. If you let insecure little egomaniac play God, then fake human brain he builds will be brain of insecure little egomaniac. My scientists have studied Clifford. Clifford is asshole. Exactly. And him and Quartz want us to kill each other.
I don't believe a word of it.
Well, how did I make this up?
How indeed? Well, thank you, Bogdan. Thank you, Mr. Crest. Thank you, silent, psychotic peons. But this is where I say arrivederci. No, I mean, get ready. I mean, this is where I'm in charge. Me and Clifford. Go fuck yourselves, losers! Yes, losers!
Yes, we're in charge. Me and my dad, we're in charge. And this outdated low-tech submarine is self-destructive. 30 seconds.
I think you've got to get out of there quickly!
Scuba gear by hatch over there! I have secret escape pod! Good luck!
Okay, okay, okay. Thank God you got here. Ugh, that guy that just... Oh, I feel like such a fool! Ugh, my whole life, I have hated successful people, never trusted anyone. I've doubted and loathed and acted like a creep. And the one time I decide to be nice to someone, it turns out he wants to destroy humanity!
This is all your fault. My career is in ruins. Ruins!
Our planet will be in ruins, you fool, if we don't do something.
He has control of all your systems!
We can't even call out for help.
Then you can do exactly what you have to. You have my authority.
And we'll get paid?
Paid?
Yeah, call it a pension contribution.
Of course, significant ones.
All right, then get this clown out of here. For all I know, you're bugged all to high hell and you don't even know the bugs exist!
Good luck.
Ha! We don't need luck. I always wanted to say that between us, we are completely fucked! Gah! Meet me back at the facility. I'll be in contact when I have a plan.